going on, guys? Welcome to Saturday. I'm sitting down, a little sore right now, so you know I'm not going to stand up. Maybe stood up too much than I should have, so I'm going to chill the F out. And for today's workout, what I want you guys to do is make sure you warm up on your own. That's it. It's fairly simple, just like we've been doing. Nothing more to prep into it, but we are going to go into a little bit of a partition of a Murph. Not a partition. A partition is something that goes on the table. What the fuck's a partition? Anyway, we're gonna do a little part of the Murph. So I'm gonna go in a little bit of different order, okay, to make sure that we work on some weaker points that I know that we're getting to, but at the same time, you guys are getting stronger at. So I'm going to start with the push-ups, okay? So I definitely want push-ups. We're not gonna do the full number. We're gonna go into different numbers here and kind of matching the week's total. So push-ups are definitely gonna be 100. End of the day, I wanna see 100 push-ups. On the chair, on the stairs, on the couch, on the floor, but something that's not, you're not gonna grind through. So please do me a favor, if you're doing this part, do not do it where you're peeling off on the ground, okay? Unless you have nothing else that you could, you know, elevate yourself onto. If you can, I would love to see, you know, just like we work during the week, is that toes and hands only, chest almost touching the floor, belly button near the ground, hips not too high. I really want you to work on that part. And you can break this up in any way you want to. But the pulls are going to be 150. Okay, so 150, bent over row, two-point rows, whatever it is you're going to do, I want to see 150. Okay, and then for squats, I want you to load it. And squats are going to be 200. Which means you're going to load the squat in any way you can. So kettlebell, dumbbell, break it up into sets and just keep ripping into it until you get, it doesn't have to be heavy either because 200 is a lot of volume, okay? And then when you're done, that's when I want you to run. I don't want you to run before, I don't want you to do it. And then if you can't run, then do something for some type of cardio movement that doesn't involve push-ups for sure. Okay, so that is the workout for today, really to prep us up for Memorial Day weekend because I really hope I'm good for it. I really, really hope I can do this fucking workout. And I really hope that you guys are prepared to do so on Memorial Day weekend because that's the pretty much the world's gonna do it. So let's see you guys do it too. So it is a Murph type workout, very simple body weight movements. So elevate up the push-ups for 100 reps. 150 pulls of any way you want. If you like the towel version or if you like the band version or inverted rows, anything that you can do to get those pulls. And then squats will be loaded for 200 reps and then afterwards your cardio. So hopefully you guys enjoy that one. It'll keep you enough to where you're not super crushed, but at the same time you might be. You never know. You never know because the total volume, depending on how you did this week, can differ. I will be doing a Zoom tomorrow at 10 o'clock, so it will not be that workout. Just so you know, it'll be a little bit different with some of the main movements applied. Okay? I'll see you guys later. This is Coach Pete. Have a great, I don't know why the fuck I said, no shit, it's Coach Pete, dick. I'll see you guys later. Have a good night. I'll see you guys soon.